conscious of that. You know, we live in, we say it, I guess, every year, every month we could say it, but we do live in a difficult time. And perhaps it's very difficult now to live a deeper reality of faith. You know, that constant looking in the phone, the constant technology, we're forgetting the need to quiet down and be aware to say, I believe, I choose to believe, I choose to be faithful.